We're live,
yeah. I mean, that looks about right, Ryan? Right?
Yeah.
Right. I also forgot to put on Twitch chat.
Hi, Chad. Hi, Chad. Yay! I'm so happy about streaming Rain World.
I love Twitch.
I love refrigerators.
I love refrigerators.
I love mint.
What's funny though is that yours isn't running.
Hmm?
Why do you have the starter thing on?
I mean, I should probably get rid of that while I'm not playing Stardew.
Okay, you probably should.
We could put it on Rain World so you see Rain World achievements.
If you want.
Diarrhea.
Diarrhea dominator.
Let me quickly make a life notification because I didn't do that. Life check. Rim World. That's a different. Oops, I forgot my Twitch link. Let me also put that in there. There you go. Whoopsie. Whoopsie doo.
Hello, Kaizo.
Also, hello, Kaizo. I'm not responding to chat, that's because I'm currently figuring out how my Twitch app will do something like that.
I love the Twitch app!
Oh, that's a hello.
I knew I heard that.
I love
it. At least I know. At least I know that we're good now. All right, hello, Demonic, and hello, Kaizo. How's it going, everyone?
Hello, party people.
Hello, party man.
All right, Survivor.
Are you ready?
Boom. What does that mean?
I don't know. Oh, these are just challenges to do. No, they don't matter, I don't think.
Huh.
That's just progression. Do you want to just go into it? Start new expedition. It was at the bottom there. No, on the...
Alright. I don't know what this means.
You already know. You already know. They're all hidden.
Alright.
Are we going?
Is that slop of the morning? Yep, that's him.
My name is Jack.
Hello, toilet. Pre-water. Was that a reference to... Anyways.
You didn't change my name back.
Huh?
On Discord. How do I move? This button? Yep. Alright.
None wants to be timeouted.
Oh, nice.
I think I have no clue how I move. Oh, hello. How do I jump? How do I jump?
Try Z and X.
Oh, no.
What? Oh, shit.
Hold on, let me...
I'm going. Don't tab out!
Huh?
Don't tab out!
Yeah, I know you cannot see it. But I had to time out non, man.
Oh, yeah.
Where the fuck did you go?
I went down.
Buddy! I have no clue where to go. Oh, there you go.
Hey, mister.
Hello.
Oh!
Hey, don't throw that shit. Don't throw that shit at me. Oh! I'm done! Stop! Stop! Run!
Crawl away!
Wait. Oh my god.
What?
Elephants can't jump. Are we elephants? I don't think so.
We're slug cats.
Yeah. Oh, ow!
Hello. Where do we go? Dawn?
Yeah, right.
What do we do? No.
Oh, oh, that's cute.
Oh. Oh! Oh, shit!
Oh!
Dial!
Balancing act, holy. Oh, wait. Oh. Holy smokes, dude. Shout out to my barber dog. Yeah, there you go.
Shout out to my barber dog.
Holy smokes, dude. Shout out to my barber dog. Probably right here. Yeah.
Hold on, I need to come through. I need to come. Baby, come through.
Bye-bye. 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 Also, it keeps telling us that dev tools are active.
They are indeed.
They are indeed active. Bigman is a bit quiet, or you are loud. I'm gonna make Bigman louder then. Oh yeah, it typed out again. There you go, Bigman. God! Boom, doo, doo, wow!
Ouch.
Big man.
What?
That's a cool slug you have there. You look like a
hey, thanks.
Turd slug, turd slug. These Edibles ain't shit.
Goodbye.
Oh, whoops. Ooh, next area.
Oh shit!
Are we supposed to not see anything?
I think so. Oh. Well.
We look a little bit like axolotls. Is this game free now?
Oh, here we go.
See ya, bud.
Ah!
Oh, okay, you know what? I'll gladly come back, actually.
Why?
You didn't see that, like, little thing right there? Oh, there it is.
Oh my god! What the fuck? Ah! Freaky Ziggy
song! Dude, where? Dude, hold on. I don't want to die. Big man!
What?
Look where I am!
I'm escaping.
How do I put the camera to me? Oh.
What just happened?
Oh.
What the fuck?
Oh, there you go. That works. Hey.
Stop it, please. Stop. Stop.
I'm stuck. Hold on. There you go. I get shot at like a cannon.
Stop it. Get out of the way.
Sorry, my fat ass is in the way.
Get out of the way before I beat you to death, bro.
It's a Nintendo Switch, PS4, and PC. There you go. Thank you, Demonic. Oh, your fat ass. Oh my goodness.
Dude, get away from me, dude. Here we go.
Oh.
Oh my god, oh my god, it's coming for us!
I think they are friendly.
No, they're not. Go under. Can we not go in there?
I'll be going.
I'll be going now.
Yes, stop dragging me.
Let go of me.
Oh, I'm grabbing you. Hello. Swiggity Swoody, I'm coming for that booty.
Oh no. Ah! Oh, what's here?
I've no clue what's going on. I'm
not entirely sure what our objective is.
Me neither.
Why is the screen shaking?
Go down, you fat ass.
I can't, I'm lost. Something's filling up. Is someone pissing?
Is it raining?
Oh, rain world, that would make sense.
Because I'm hearing water. Not the booty! Nope, it's me booty now. Come here.
Well, we can't. Oh, yeah, we can.
Well, we're kind of dead now, aren't we?
No, I'm escaping.
Come on! Oh my god!
Oh, we're dead. Wait, I'm alive?
Oh, I'm dead. Whoopsie.
What the fuck is happening? Oh.
Game over.
Yippee!
I think it's time to continue.
I'm lost. Do we have like a flashlight or something?
What confuses me is the fact that we're just not allowed to see anything.
Yeah. Got me. Yeah. You're just slamming it in your face. That's actually kind of cute.
Let's go in here, dude.
That looks like a way to go.
It does. Oh, hey.
Yeah, this looks way more welcoming, actually.
Well, it doesn't appear to be a path forward.
The path forward seems to be kind of obstructed.
Wait, hold on. Dude, I'm giving this thing the... Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm giving this thing the handle of life. Holy Lord among us. Oh my god. Oh, look at... Oh my lord. So look at this. I don't think you're ready for this, are you?
The sprint!
Hold on, get ready.
Hey! Jump scare.
Big jump.
Big man jump scare.
Let me in one of these.
Hey, wait, Hori, do a Carmen impression from South Park? You mean Cartman?
Oh my god, dude, shut the fuck up! Shut up, human bitch!
Something like that.
Come here.
Swickety swooty, I'm coming for booty.
Hello!
Hello, mister.
I'll be going this way. It's the same way we have been going earlier. Probably have to like actually be fast though.
Yeah. We cannot be caught at- Oh hey. I've acquired a weapon.
Is that a shotgun?
I don't think it is, no.
Rain world shotgun.
Or slugs, I don't think we can have guns.
Rain shot- AirPod shoddy, gotta catch a buddy. Mike always doing the stanky leg on that pole. Oh, you know, I'll gladly, like... Oh, well, you're dead.
Am I dead?
Oh, I know why. I know why.
Oh my god, I've been consumed.
You know what? I'll follow that thing. That's probably safe.
No. Try and make your way back up, because that was the exit, I think. Like, it led to an exit. I really have no idea. This game is confusing.
It very much is.
And it won't tell us anything.
Are you alive again?
No, I'm dead. I think.
Ooh, bug creature.
Oh no.
I'll probably follow it. Yeah, why not? It's
What's the
so-
big idea?
Hold on. Hello. It's so dark.
This is never usually the normal map.
I don't think so either. I think we've been like transported to like an oh no, that's a bug. I'll gladly like not go there. Oh.
Look out, Horald. Oh my god, there was something up there. Stop.
I know there was.
You're gonna be consumed. It's gonna bite your leg off.
Yummy.
And bite you into a million pieces.
No, that's where I came from. Oh, that's a bug right there on the down left.
Wait, is that me?
No, that's a bug.
Oh. It's a shit bug.
Nope. That's not where I'm supposed to go. It do be dark. Dubious, you little creature. Ooh. Progress? Question mark? Nope. Well, unfortunate.
No, go left. Keep going. Yeah. Go up.
Ooh, hello, bug.
Just run.
Oh!
No, there's nothing. Go, just go.
There was something just now. Yep, there is still something.
It's Hori Host's mother!
Yo!
Oh my god!
Oh, well, there.
Yo!
Trying to skip it.
No, well,
there's nothing, it's Horio's mother!
Oh, fuck you.
Your mother just kicked your ass, dude. Oh, are we fully game overed?
Abandoned, we abandoned that, what the fuck?
Joe Bandon.
You know, you're simply not funny.
Hey!
You make me angry, Horio's.
Progression, maybe? Bird watching.
No.
Can I, like.
Hold on, go to slug cat select, maybe? Wait, try players. Can you change anything there? No.
So only one player needs to reach the shelter. Normal, all players that are alive need to reach the shelter. Oh, I would have. Oh, that's why we didn't win.
No, we didn't even reach a shelter last time.
No, we
time.
Did. Remember, like this symbol? It was there.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That was the little
anyone.
Bucket I fell into.
Oh. Okay.
I would have just had to drag your corpse there.
Maybe
I mean,
we
it's
play on easy.
Chilicop, yeah, play the story campaign and other game modes. The story campaign.
What game mode are we in?
I have no clue.
Wait, maybe we could.
Hold on, let me look it up real quick.
Story mode. Dobby.
Co-op in Rain World. Once you game, make sure you're friends. Yeah, I know how to remote play to give a fucking brainlet.
Whoa.
Ah! Flashbang!
Hey! That's me! I hear myself through your mic. I think only.
Yeah, I heard you. I heard you like five times. I will. Stop that.
Okay. But if people hear me, it's not my fault.
Yo!
She's nose roping on an open rock. She's nose roping on an open rock.
What if I just go back? Oh, probably because I didn't click on story. Yeah! I can't have... Well, that explains it a little. Actually, is the normal one the monk?
No, the normal one is survivor.
Alright. Well, that explains it.
What?
I like how it just played like the entire time.
I hope you know the starter thing is covering chat. Oh, I can turn it off. Number one, sorry. I didn't realize.
Dude, that's one shot.
That's our babies.
Dude, you want me making babies? That's kind of cringe.
No, that's us as babies.
We're babies. Baby.
This is cool. Scrumdiddlyumptious. Oh yeah, those are the things you can eat. You can eat bats, I believe.
Yummy.
Oh no.
Those creatures are so fucking cute.
Oh no.
Dude, literally they stole the story line from Stray.
No!
No!
That's so sad!
POV Stray opening.
Bruh. No, the Stray opening made me cry. This doesn't.
I think this one makes me more cry. Because I'd kick the cat down.
What the hell?
I wouldn't actually know.
But look, sinner.
It's just funny to say.
No.
I was bouncing on your back.
Oh, hey, we're in the story now.
Oh, shift, pick up, and eat. Z is jump, X is throw. Oh, map. Hold on, let me just do a little finger magic so I can actually, yeah, now I can jump with Y. Because Y and Z are mixed.
What's under here?
Hello, my friend. You are hungry. Find food. How about no?
Eat.
Can I? I want that.
Please. What's over here?
Hello, my guy.
Gorsh.
This game looks good.
It really does. What's up here?
Oh, it tells us. Look.
It's telling us what to do. Yeah. Okay, so we've at least got some hints.
Dubious little creature.
Dubious little creature is getting up to mischief. This is not good.
Catch and eat them.
You have to stop moving to eat them. You have to let...
Can I also have one? Come here. Yarr.
Here, have this guy. Is our hunger thing shared? It is, yeah, good.
Oh, okay, that's good. What if I just...
Spikes!
Dude, where the fuck are you? Hey, big man, you're still up there. There you go.
Hey!
Oh, shit! Puppy. Can you wait on me?
Leap the gap? Are we doing, like, a leap of faith?
Apparently so. Well, this is where you do big jump.
How do you do a big jump?
So crouch, and then hold the jump input, and then let go and point the direction you're jumping. No, you have to hold the jump input when you're crouched and don't press anything else. And then release it in the direction that you're going.
Huh?
Ah,
there you go.
Oh shit, down there. Go, go, go! Go! Run! Oh my god, oh my god, hurry, we're dead. We're dead, we're dead, we're dead. Get in the hole, get in the hole, get in the hole. Oh, peace at last. It's time to hibernate. Dude, we're gonna have sex in here, dude.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Dude, I'm having sex with a turd in here. Oh my god, dude.
Oh, we're going on to the next cycle.
Let me eat a cracker real quick.
Whoa! You can't stand it. Turd cat, coming in.
Cracker. I cannot move. Oh, there you go.
Ouch.
Come here.
Ouch.
Swickety swooty. He's on crack, yep.
Go explore. There is more food. There's food and shelter to be found, but beware of predators. They appear to kill us.
No, GDP! No.
He's here in the game!
Nope, not that's mine. That's mine. That's mine.
Oh, no.
That's mine.
Fucking.
Ah, my ear! Oh my god!
I'm going up.
I'll take this with me.
Yeah, I can't help it. Oh, someone's not happy. Beep, 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 beep.
Someone is very unhappy back there.
Someone is not feeling the joy.
Dubious little creature getting up to mischief.
A dubious little creature is getting up to mischief. This is not good.
Oh, hey, now, that is a creature, alright?
Oh. Yes.
Fuck you!
On! Oh! Corey.
Oh, it's gone, it's gone.
Oh, I'm doing the little...
Corey!
Wee.
Oh my god, bro.
Literally, you should get better at this game.
I'll kick your ass.
Look at me already being over here, right?
Oh. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, hurry, help.
Oh, we should go this way, actually.
Why?
Right there where the salamander is. It just pointed in that direction. You know, I'll just hang.
Oh, wait.
Okay, there you go. It was blinking green.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, whoa. Yo, it's a toad one. Dubious little creature getting up to mischief. This is not good.
Good. Oh shit, they're fighting. Therefore, we jump over them.
I'll just go, you know. I'll see you around.
No, oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Hurry! Help!
Nope. Oh, well. It cannot be helped. Oh, I mean, I love that. Doom, 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 doom. What is that? Look at this.
Oh shit. Food!
True, there's food up there.
Dunk, 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 dunk.
Ow! Dude, this is not Mario.
Don't. Speak up, be like.
Arr!
Oh no. Why is my family so loud right now?
That's funny.
It's not.
Oh, my mic is falling.
Your mic is also not very... Your mic is kind of dubious tonight.
It doesn't want to comply.
It's not good when it comes to simple terms. Big man, I watch out for that guy.
What guy?
You see that lizard on the left?
Oh shit. Oh my Jesus, there's an-
I was pressing the wrong button. She humped into their mouth. Oh yeah, now we have to do it all over.
Why?
Because that's the game.
Did you die too?
No, you only one of us can die.
Oh my lord.
Oh no, we have that checkpoint, right? We're good.
I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
Damn. Give me this.
The weapon.
The weapon of mass destruction.
I wield the weapon of mass destruction.
Okay.
No!
I will not. You know, there's no friendly fire. Right? Yeah, let's go this way.
Food.
Come here, beast of the night. I'm hungry.
No. Oh, I just threw it. How do I eat it again? Oh yeah.
Come here, creature. Oh yes, you cannot escape me.
Come here.
Eat more. Bro.
Yum. Yummers.
The nutrients.
I wonder how I spectate myself, because I'm just stuck on my own cam. Here, come over here.
I think there's a button to switch cams.
Hi.
I don't know. It always just does it. Alright. Food. You wanna, put the cam down again, so... Oh,
I know what it is. So that's yours. So if you come up... Just jump. There you go. And then go up, and then here we go.
Oh, it's this way.
I figured out how to change the camera.
We're full on food, by the way.
Awesome sauce?
Literally, really awesome sauce.
Don't we just need to find the,
I kind of want to kill one of those lizards.
I don't know. Would that benefit us in any way?
No.
Precisely. Oh my fucking god, Hori, run.
Oh, well, I guess we're done going that way.
Oh, more food. Funny that. Where is this guy telling us to go? In here?
Oh, that's not a good idea, big man, in my opinion.
Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god!
No! Oh my! What is going on?
Go! Oh my fucking god, there's one up there as well.
This is horrible.
This is indeed horrible.
Oh!
Oh shit! Get off me! Hey! Get off me! Get off me! Ori, help!
Oh, you survived! Oh, no. To this day, I will remember. Oh, they can climb. The purple ones can climb. I'll be gone. See ya.
You need to find a home. A home. Down there, maybe? Did it say there was a safety thing down there? No, there isn't. No, go up. What the f-
We have to restart. It said press. We have to game. What game over?
Hello. Hey there, come on, feed yourself from a great shite. What?
I just from backed a great
up in there. Shite.
Got a spear.
Yummy.
Mm.
Yummy.
How dare you! Dish.
From a great head, from a great height, a shite.
You don't want to grab any food?
I'm trying.
I just hit you.
Ow. I'm trying to bait them out.
No, you can get those. They are right here where I'm staying. That's their nest. Nope, one of them just... Wow, they are pros.
Oh my lord.
Yummers.
Grab more food.
Your fault.
Come here.
Hat first. Huh? Huh? Oh, was that a bat that just flew around in one of those tubes? Move. I hope so. Oh yeah, it's a bat.
Come through.
Oh, you know what? Time to go this way.
Go.
Oh my god, he's fast.
It is so fast.
Oh well, that's...
Oh shit.
Fuck you.
Run.
The poop shoot.
The poop and pee and sharten.
The sharten shoot.
The sharten.
Whoa!
Get in the bucket!
By just kamikaze, like, by just guy just did Fall Guys or something.
Fall Guys.
Don't know what that gamer. I don't know what Fall Guys is, but he literally like did that thing.
Oh, why did you?
Because you cannot hibernate without me.
I know. I can't help it.
Hello. Come here. Come here. You're coming.
Hold on, I'm making a clip.
I'm taking you with me.
Alright, there we
go. You're so fat, holy.
Stop! That hurts my feelings. Get off me! Get off me!
Fuck you.
I'm escaping.
Escape from Tarkov.
That's snipe!
Hello! Yumpers.
Yum first. Yum. Eat that guy and then Yumby. Yumby. Oh shit, Burger Chugger.
Oh shit, Burger Chugger.
Dude, look Hello, at me. Bats. I got a weapon.
Oh my god, hurry, come back. I thought I see. Oh, hold on. There's a. Oh, never mind. That's lying to me. Are you able to view the map?
I am, but if you. Stop pressing me against the fucking thing. Okay, I cannot view the map. That's awesome. Totally awesome sauce.
Are you sure we should go this way?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, now tell.
Now Ted, don't Ted.
Welcome to my Ted call.
Oh shit! I fallen. Oh my fucking god! Dude. Wait on me. Bossy, 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 bossy. Oh.
I'm doing the
You're doing the Warburton Gritty.
I'm doing the Warburton Gritty.
The Downton Abbey Gritty.
Here's the strange energy.
Up!
Dude, I love that movie.
Safety!
Buddy, you just jumped on my head.
We actually found a hibernation thing.
That's awesome.
We're safe. Hibernation station, time to sex.
Time to sex. Wait,
done.
We didn't even progress.
Yeah, we did.
No, it's still the same circle.
No, it's not. We went up a circle.
Oh, I think we go down each circle and we have to...
Every time we die, we go down a cycle.
That's bad. Let's not die. Why did my guy just do a flip? Do a flip!
Do a flip!
Cycle 2, outskirts. I like skirts.
Bruh?
I have no clue why I said that.
Yeah, I don't know why you did either.
I think they look cool on women.
Oh my god. Oh fuck.
You know what? Let's not go this way.
Oh. Hold on. Is he coming for it? Climb up, climb up. And then do this.
Yo!
And then do this.
Oh, it's two purple ones. Oh no, one is magenta and the other one is purple.
Go up.
Oh, they're fighting.
Oh. They don't like each other.
It sounds like ragdoll noises.
Oh shit. Oh, turn
yeah.
Back.
I don't like this. Okay, what if we juke him? What if we juke him? Come on.
Juke him.
Come on. No.
Go, go, go! Yowie zowie. We made it.
Oh! I can do this! Yank! No!
Are you dead?
Oh, no.
Keep spamming buttons.
I'm alive. Trust me on this.
I trust the process.
Trust the process. I'm getting No.
Oh my- Help me! I'm dead.
How are you dead before me?
I got annihilated.
I'm still alive. Oh no, there you go.
Oh, there we go.
Back to cycle one!
We're back here.
Hello, Roberta.
Hello, Roberta.
I love robots. Oh, we're still at cycle two.
Oh, hey, awesome.
That's totally awesome sauce. Dude, purple guy!
Five Nights at Freddy's! Oh my fucking!
Yep, I'm dead.
I don't think you are, not yet at least.
You don't see me!
I think you're dead, Ori.
I think I'm dead, yeah. Well.
No, but watch these cool moves here. The early morning chicken calls.
How do you avoid those fucks? Probably not like that.
Oh! Ah, hurry, help!
You know. Well. No, what's up, dude? Bro, that's a weird Snapchat. Boom! 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 Oh my god, I'm fighting him!
You're beating him to death!
He's returning. Oh well, that's unfortunate.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Oh my god!
No, look at me! Come here, come here, come here! Yeah! Oh well. Ow. 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 Ow.
Yeah, that was quick. Alright, okay. We
pipe entrances flash when there's danger. Dude.
Oh no, I know that much.
Why is there like. Why are they everywhere?
I'm back here again.
I thought it would be like Choo Choo Charles, actually.
Why is this kid like Choo Choo Charles, dude?
Dude, this reminds me of Choo Choo Charles.
Go escape!
Dude, we literally bazoinked his ass. I'll take
he fucking zoinked out, dude.
Out zoinked. Oh, whoops.
Oh my god! We could have used that, you know?
Well, yeah.
Oh, fuck. Hold on, I have an
yay! Oh!
Go on without me!
He's stunned!
What?
He was stunned! You saw this bubble? Uh-oh. Oh. You should, do it fast if you want to do it now. Yeah, you stunned him! You just jumped on his head! It is like
Mario!
It's
like Mario! Oh, butterflies this way, or fucking scungies this way.
Like, I don't know, those fucking things. Hey.
Food. Ow!
scrumdiddlyumptious.
I love eating fucking bats.
The bro, you coming? Oh, they are right there this way.
Oh.
You jumped down from where we had to go.
Well. I don't know how to get back up as the. Oh, no, I do.
I trust you. Like I trust my gut. Not at all. I hate gut.
Got more like Vine Boomer FUD.
Bro.
Well, yeah!
What sort of jump was that? That was
my guy did the Looney Tunes, like, looked at the camera, whoop, whoop, and then.
What's this place?
I don't know. I literally cannot see it. Oh, I'm.
Where are you? Oh, you're there. Welcome to the facility, homie.
Dude, is this Arkham Asylum?
It is, yeah.
Awesome sauce.
Awesome sauce, dude. Oh, shit.
There he goes. Right! Kamikaze!
What the f-
I think they are friendly. Yeah.
Let's get back up here, ASAP.
Stop changing the camera.
Oh, fuck.
We're living in. I did a bad dad, I was referencing Virtual Insanity, but that's a good one too. Berta, Brina, Bourbon, dear, my dad, Nathan, Hello. Yo, what's up, dude? They don't seem hostile.
Come on, why can I not reach?
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Here we go.
I'm all the way down there, and I think a salamander's... Yeah.
Oh, shit. Jump to the right! That's the left.
Hold on.
There you go. And then... Wigger!
I'm down there again.
Where are you?
I don't know.
There you are.
I'm really scared because the green salamander is right above me.
It's up here.
Fucking Gmod ragdolls. Oh. There it goes.
Well, hold on. Oh shit, sugar.
We should kind of hurry because of the rain and stuff.
I get it. I suck at this.
You got this.
What in the world is this bullshit, bro? Oh my god.
Go to the left one. And then just jump up to that one. Okay, how do we get to this one now? You know what? Ow. Let's go this way. Okay. Oh, wait, no. This way is...
Wait.
Oh.
Let go! Please! Where am I? Let go. Please. Oh, my...
Where are you, actually? Are you dead? Oh, you are dead.
I am.
You see on the down right. Oh. Wait, why am I not game over yet?
I don't know.
Whoa, that is. You know what? I'll be seeing you in the next one. Bye.
It just goes back up.
Yeah, I just juked him. Never mind, I did not. Well, I'm dead. Well, there I go.
This game
is, I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either. I'm already tired.
Me too.
Do you want to sleep together on a sleep stream?
Ouch. Well, I got snatched.
Hold on, don't restart, watch. We can make it.
I'm literally waiting for, like, just a salamander to jump on top of your head and snatch you. Did like a...
It's not gonna happen.
Oh, there's the salamander. It's Gmod ragdolling around.
Actually,
the opposite happened. You jumped on them.
I'm pressing all the buttons. I'm dead.
What's in the music? Vroom, 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 vroom. Dude, he takes you to Las Vegas or something.
I'm in Vegas, man.
Dude, Rain World, New Vegas.
Hey.
Huh?
I'm really tired.
We're doing something wrong, I feel like.
No, it's not that. I'm just tired.
You're just tired? You don't want to, like, play something different?
I don't really want to play anything right now. I'm tired. Here, how about you switch it to Poke Park?
Now?
It's as scheduled.
I guess.
The people want to see it.
Alright, who's up for Poke Park?
Who's up for Poke Park?
Who's up for Poke Park? There's some Poke Parkers. Oh, that's me. Hello. There's some Poke Parka.
Poke Parka?
Get rained. Me, alright. Let's play some Poke Park.
I will go lie down for a moment. I'm sure I will return.
You don't want to do a sleep stream with me?
I will.
Sleep stream without pants. Poke Park, post Kachu clarity. Go take a nap, big man. Yep. I do not know if Rain World is actually worth it. I really don't know. It looked kind of fun looking at it, but. Doesn't seem that much. World where lemon. There you go. And ba-boo. There it is.
Pika Pika!
Me! I've never played this on stream. What even is Poke Park? Pokemon Park. I guess. You know? We can just do it like this. There you go.
It's a really good game. That's one thing for sure. You know what? Let me just fuck this. That's a little loud. There you go. Oh yeah, it's sideways game. What picture are we choosing? I really like the sideways picture. I also like the wave. Wind's also pretty cool. Or this one. This one's derpy. I think this is actually a reference to like that scene where Pikachu actually did that. Hold on, let me do you guys a favor. And so every time I look, whoops, that's like getting rid of the camera. I mean, doing your favor with that one too, I guess. There you go. Oh no, I'm on the other side now. Let's take this one. Yes, I would like that picture. New game created. We're playing in Poke Park. Cam is a little big. Just drop down there. Technically, this is the first Pokemon open world game. It is technically a Pokemon open world.
Pikachu, that's your name? That's a good name. My name is Mew. I need your help. Sky Prism, which protects the Pokepark, has shattered, and the pieces have fallen all over Pokepark. If the Sky Prism power is lost...
Hold on. If the Sky Power Prism is lost, the Sky Pavilion could fall. Could fall from the sky down into Pokepark. I'd like you to... Please find the Sky Prism pieces. There are 14 prisms in total. The special Pokemon and Pokepod currently have these pieces. I'll wait for you in the Sky Pavilion. Please help.
That's the story. It's very bland. I'm gonna say how it is. And yes, the Pokemon talk in this game.
You're not from around here, eh? Say what, me? I'm Chitot. I'm a Poke Park guide. Talk to me whenever you have questions about the Poke Park. Say what? You're looking for your friends. Charmander, Piploop, and Chikorita. Ah, I haven't seen them. That's right. There are some things I don't know. Now I wonder, you may find them in the Poke Park. I'll take you there. Follow me.
The worst thing about this game is that you move with the... You move with the D-pad, which sucks. Ah shit, I've seen this game. Probably at Marsh's.
Ah, there you are. I want you to try a new few things before you go to the Pokepark. You can dash, can't you? See that crate over there? Dash into it. See what happens when you break a crate.
To dash, press 1. Dash into crates breaks them. When you break a crate, you'll sometimes find berries and items. Touch them and they will be yours. Berries are the money in this game.
You broke open the crate. Nice job. Now let's see if you can jump. You have to be able to jump to get to some places in the Poke Park. I'll be waiting for you over there. Jump over the log, then catch up to me. Press 2 to jump and then release for a short jump. Press and hold for a high jump. Okay, you can dash and jump. Now that you know these things, you're ready to go to the Poké Park. The Pokémark has many, many ways to have fun. Everybody enjoys skill games. You play skill games with another Pokémon. The most popular skill game is called Chase. I'll show you how to play. Chase is a skill game with limited amount of time to tag the other Pokémon. Dash into your opponent and you'll win. Are you ready? I run and you try to dash into me.
Basically catch. I'm built different, you know? I'm literally built different.
Oh, that was too much. You made me feel a little dizzy. You're full of energy, aren't you? Alright, you've passed the test. You can play Chase, no problem. Here, please have some berries. When you win a skill game, two good things will happen. The first is that you'll make a friend. If you win a skill game, the other Pokemon will become your friend. Making a new friend is a wonderful thing. Say what? Oh, of course. You and I are now friends. Let me continue. The second good thing is berries, like I give you. When you win the skill game, you'll receive berries. You'll find out what to do with them once you get to the Poké Park. That's all you need to know for now. I'll be waiting in the Poké Park.
Yay, friends! Finally, I have some.
Hi, are you on the way to Poké Park too? The Poké Park is a wonderful place. You can make lots of friends, and there are many attractions. Once you pass through this forest, you'll be in the Poké Park. See you there.
Random Buniri jump scare. That was Buniri, right? To talk to a Pokemon, approach and press 2. When a Pokemon wants to tell you something, you'll see a bubble above the Pokemon's head. Yeah, Buniri.
Oh, hey. We met each other just now. I've been waiting for you. Snorlax is in the way, and I can't move him. You can use that zapping move, can't you? Will you please use that move to wake up Snorlax?
Use Thunderbolt. Press and release A to use Thunderbolt. Make sure to face your opponent. Press B to face a nearby Pokemon. Another Pokemon is nearby. Your point of view shifts to the direction Pikachu is facing. Awesome sauce. Oh my god.
Thank you. Now I can go play in the Poké Park. See you there.
Oh wait, what words did I use?
See you there.
Yeah, something like that.
See you there.
Yeah, something around that.
Oh, you're finally here. I have something to give you.
Receive the Poké Park pad.
That's called the Poké Park pad. As you make friends, their names will appear in the Poké Park pad. You know the best thing about the Poké Park, better than anything? It's making so many friends. When you made a new friend, open your pad and check it. Filling the pad with the names of all the Pokemon here will be tough.
Press plus to open the Poké Park pad. You can check information about your friends plus your own stats. When you want to stop playing, you can open the pad and save your adventure by selecting save game. Chitad is now your friend. Brico!
Oh, what are you paying attention? Try opening your Poké Park pad.
Wow, friends list. How many are there? Forgot that there's so many.
See, did you see my name in there?
When you're talking to a Pokemon, if a picture of the Poké Park pet shows the Pokemon's name, that Pokemon is already your friend. When I become best friends, the picture of the pet will become rainbow colors.
See you later. I'll be in the poker park. You can talk to me whenever you want to talk, know something.
How do you get the rainbow pet again? Like, I know best friends, but how do you become best friends? Go to your signboard and press 2 to read it. Signboards may give you tips to help you on your adventure.
No, I'm good.
We're speedrunning. Do you want to go to the poker park?
Higgy!
This looks better than on Pokemon Arceus. Oh no, this looks exactly like Pokemon Arceus, actually. Just a little bit more livelier.
Aw. Pikachu, you're safe! Charmander, Piplup, and I followed you down the mysterious hot tunnel. We all got separated as we fell. They call this place the Poker Park. We're in what they call the Meadow Zone. Look how green and pleasant it is. I love this place.
I see that you're good friends. Welcome to the Poker Park. I've been here before. Do you want to know something? When you come to the Poker Park, you can't miss the attractions. We talk to the Pokemon by the attraction signboard. You can play.
You found Chikorita. Awesome. Actually, let's go where we're supposed to go, which is this little sign right here. There you go.
What? Do you want to play my attraction? I'm afraid you can't. There are rules in here in the Meadow Zone, you know? You can't play.
Whoa.
You can't play the attractions. You can't go to other zones. Let me think. Maybe you could play in secret? That way, Venusaur, the zone keeper, might not find out. Okay. I'll let you play. Don't tell anyone.
What a waste to have attractions that you can't play. It's such a strange rule. Why don't we just play, Pikachu?
Everybody runs when playing my attraction. You'll clear it if you finish inside the goal time. Normally, you'd need 5 berries to play Bulbasaur's Daring Dash. I won't charge it for a while, though. You're the first customer in ages. Do you want to play Bulbasaur's Daring Dash?
Let's do it.
Right on! That's what I wanted to hear.
There we go. Yes. Time to play the first mini game. Ah! There you go. Booyah! We even got the bonus, 100 berries. Gaming. I love this game, man. It's actually a lot of fun.
Well done, you cleared it. You did it for this time, and I have the tip for you. The friends you make for the skill games can play attractions. And when a friend of yours clears the attraction, it counts for you. The rule is that if your friend clears it, you've cleared it. That's because you're friends. By the way, this is for you.
First prism piece, I guess.
Isn't it pretty? It fell from the sky while I was watching the attraction. Mir spoke to me in a dream. Do you want to know what he said? He said that I must give this to whoever clears my attraction. So it is yours now.
Bulbasaur is now your friend.
Oh, you. Did you just play the attraction?
Don't you know the rules? You can play the attractions in this zone. Remember now? I'll have to take you to Venusaur.
Oh no, please don't.
No! Chikorita!
Oh no, is this because I invited you to the attraction? Say Chikorita, please. I'm begging you, I'm begging you, Mankey said he was going to see Venusaur. He's past the gate, across the river.
Well, time to go visit them. Hello.
You played the attraction when you weren't supposed to. You even cleared it. That was really naughty. What, Chikorita? She's with Venusaur, of course. He's on the other side of this bridge. Do you want to cross it? Huh. Let me think. If Turtwig receives the bonus in Bulbasaur Daring Dash, I'll let you cross. He's so slow that I don't think that that's possible. Turtwig. Where's Turtwig? Who is Turtwig again? So first we have to find Turtwig. Chad, can you describe how Turtwig looks like? Aw, dang it. I just heard someone. Was that Turtwig? Did I hear Turtwig? No. Who are you? Sparrow.
Hehe, I'm wandering over this obstacle hop. Venusaur Zookeeper asked me to.
Wow. My headphones just died.
Sparrow!
Awesome sauce. I should really stop saying awesome sauce. There you go. Doink. Doink. Why did you just start running up there? Come on. Alright. Doom. Doom. Boom. 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 Oh, nice. Well, those are like 50 berries. Shit. Headphones? Are my headphones? I cannot hear anything, that's why. Chad, what's a Turtwig again? That's not a Turtwig. I don't know how Turtwig looks like again. Let me just look around the parts before that. There might be Turtwig there. Oh, is that Turtwig? How did I miss this guy? Oh yeah, that's Turtwig. Hello. You want to participate in Bulbasaur's attraction? No way. What, to help your friend? Well, okay. If we play chase and you catch me, then I'll play the attraction. I'll play it because then I'll be your friend. If I play chase with me, sure. Yes, shall we start? As a kid, I never got him because he was so small. There you go. Boom, 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 boom. Wow, you blew me away. I feel like I'm still flying through the air. There you go, I'm a friend now, and one other thing, I can play Bulbasaur Daring Dash. Alright, actually, I don't think this game is good when people are not here. Bonsley. That's who I thought Turtwig was for a second. But no, Bonsley's someone else.
Actually, let me look if I can play Stardew. I want to play Stardew instead. Let me play Stardew instead. Because I want to play Stardew now. Yeah, that is a fake tree Pokemon. Also, hold on, let me just test it. Also, oh, there you go. Wait, so... Did the audio of PokePark then just go away? That was weird. I'm gonna post farm clarity. It's now. Anyways, hey Toilet, you want to join? Play Stardew. Is this chat glitching or what's going on? Because I had like 3 messages to pop up one after the other.
So let me get rid of that real quick.
I'll play some games tonight. We're playing video games with the video gamer. It's gonna be cloudy tomorrow.
Hello.
Hello.
Mute the stream, or else we're gonna go crazy.
Hmm? What'd you say?
I'm gonna go crazy.
Oh my god, you're so loud. Have you on 200%? We're gonna go crazy.
I'm gonna go crazy.
I got a periwinkle.
You're also very loud.
Oh, we can put that.
I can't do that. Myself.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, I am very loud. There you go. That should fix it.
Okay, no, you gotta be louder, and the game gotta be more quiet.
Maybe that. I'm addicted to those crackers. Also, Linus's blackberry basket.
Oh, I know where it is.
Where is it?
No. I can lead the way.
I'm currently going to the community center. There you go.
It's like on the road where the bus is, and then like to the left.
Okay. Probably walk past it then. There you go.
But like under the bridge, kind of, you go to get to Robin.
Booyah.
I got it.
Oh, I got 3 crab pots.
Ooh, I made one. So that was from 3.
That's why I got the periwinkle.
Ah, yeah, okay, so then I kind of need it. Yeah. It wasn't that unnecessary.
Cracker. Oh, hello.
Up and to the left. Like, can I see you from here?
Yo.
Hello!
Basket moment. Only have like two. Only have two crackers left. Where's Linus? Where does Linus go?
I don't know. He might be like in the area where the house is. We got a chicken.
I love blackberries. They're so good. Ever had them?
Yeah. It's very good.
Being a donut.
The duck also grew up, so we can get another duck.
Dude, duck eggs.
Duck eggs.
I have absolutely no clue where Linus is. Oh, he's up there. Hello. Here. Holy Lord among us.
Indeed.
Go. Little. What are you? Yeah, question mark. That's what I'm saying. Is it another stairway? But that shit is wild, bro. I want to go to the beach. That's one thing I wanted to do. Want to go down to the beach because at the beach there is hopefully some rainbow shells.
You but find Linus?
I did. He was at the little wellness place. Green algae. Oh, what are you? Aquatic overpopulation. For unknown reasons, the local population of midnight carp has grown to an unsustainable level. I need a local angler to help me reproduce their numbers. I require assistance in tracking down the rare and dangerous prismatic slime. from the local caves. Bring me a jar of its prismatic jelly and you will be duly rewarded. I'll do this. Okay, that's a muscle. Take a sip. Sorry, I didn't see that. Water, ice, soap.
Water.
A bottle of water. Oh, my laddie, you want a bottle of water? Oh, a sea urchin. Hello. Tracer. Okay, that's not how it works, buddy.
I'm not. Hello, really Linus.
You stinker. Hey, Broken, do you want to join us now? He's gonna falter once. He's gonna say yes. I'm watching football. Play Stario and watch football at the same time. Sounds like a good time to me. Oh, a lot of people like blackberries. Just a break right now. Body spells break with A-K-E. Okay, there you go. He corrected himself. We're good. Hello, Elliot.
It's late.
Oh, a lot of people actually like blackberries. Holy. Holy moly.
A lot of people don't like me.
Well, that's simply just untrue. I'm dick-lexic.
Dick?
I think what he meant was that dyslexic.
Yeah, I was suspecting that.
I didn't mean to laugh at when he said dick-lexic.
Dick-lexic too.
I did it on purpose? Oh. I really didn't think so. Beautiful. Can you even put them... Put all those, like, all in those, like, bait or something.
Okay, got it.
There you go. Back to footy. Imagine watching sports. I can't believe that.
Eat.
I want someone to just, like, to just vibe with and watch some Netflix and chill, you know, something like that.
Ooh.
Netflix and chill without the chill. Well, kind of chill, but, like... Chill is chill.
Netflix.
Not like...
And chill, not Netflix and chill.
There you go. That's perfect. That's exactly what I wanted to say. I mean, I don't mind either. I mean, just say... Oh, you already watered the crops. I was just about to.
Do we have earth crystals?
I could get some.
I want to make more mayonnaise. Thanks.
Also, you need 16 more eggs.
Yeah. I haven't done...
In 7 days.
...any of them because it's not possible because we don't have...
Yeah, I'm doing the prismatic jelly thing.
What is the prismatic... ...jelly?
I have no clue. I'll just go through the mines and hope that I find it.
Yeah, also, I can check it out, too.
Oh, it's cloudy. No! No!
Don't open the chest. Go in the door.
Alright, let me look it up. Prismatic slime.
Money. Ooh.
I'm looking right now. We got special. Prismatic jelly. Major we drop from prismatic slimes. Prismatic slime, there you go. And it can be found. Let's accept in prismatic jelly. Okay, it's not that hard. It's like a 1% chance instead of a normal slime, there's a prismatic one. But only when you have, like, the quest on, so. Tomorrow, cloudy.
Good.
And today we have good luck. Yeah, we have good luck, so I'll definitely do it today. Oh, some.
Ooh, that's when we gotta break stuff.
Robin gave us some extra wood.
Should we pick that up?
Robin.
Robin. I did not say that. That was you.
I know. Robin. I keep saying it like that because I find it funny how you said it. Also, hold on. Let me look at the farm. The crops. I haven't looked at the crops yet. Pumpkins are almost ready. Oh, hello. Look at those. As always. Hello, Linus. Would you like a little blackberry? Doink. No, I don't want to eat it. Everybody loves blackberries. There's not one single person that hates them. It seems.
Honey.
Wait, did you just scream my name?
What?
I thought you said Harry.
I said honey.
Alright. If you say so.
Where is Spaghetti? Oh, there he is.
I ate him.
No, he's alive.
Yumper.
And happy.
Nope, he's dead.
No.
He's totally dead. I killed him.
No.
You stinker.
Thank you.
Our favorite stinker. There you go. Boink. Copper ore. Oh, hello. I'll gladly kill you.
Yay.
Hello, slime. Hello, insects. I will take your life. Oh. Little Diglett. I'll also grab some copper while I'm, like, looking around here.
Yeah. You caught a Diglett.
Yippee.
Hello, slime. Bye, slime. I hope I can find that prismatic slime. Because those bounties probably give like a ton of shit. I love bombs.
Me too.
Kaboom. Got a chewing stick for you. Oh, I found a diamond. Holy. Want to chew on the diamond or the chewing stick?
Diamond.
Alright, chewing stick it is.
Wow.
Just kidding, you get both.
Have you found any of the slimes?
I have found some slimes, yeah. Not the prismatic ones, though. Not some of the prismatic kind, my dear.
Ooh, Thunderbird Crystal!
Boink. Bye bye, bye. Oh my god, literally, bug be gone. Bye-bye.
Oh, so much copper!
Are you also mining?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Lime.
Hello again, Kaizo. How are you, my friend? We'll meet again. Don't know where to... Actually, we got the music. Let's enjoy it while we have it. Hola. Let me kill you, slime.
Hola.
Don't know how many slimes I've killed. But it's definitely been a couple. Monster Slayer goal complete. Hey. Kept the valley safe by defeating a fly. I'll save you from the unknown toilet. I'll save you from the flies. You? How am I? I'm doing good. Kinda bummed that stream wasn't doing that well beforehand, but you know what? Yeah, I'm good. I'm having fun. That's what matters. So true, Todd. I have not understand a single word, but so true.
That's great. Did you agree?
Mm-hmm. Yoink, yoink, and yoink. God, it's so satisfying to one-hit everyone.
I know that there's a ladder there, but I'll gladly just punch every single stone before it might find another one. And I did not.
God dang it.
Gosh doodly doody. That's a normal slime. Come on. Chat, for people that don't know, I'm currently searching for a rare slime called the Prismatic Slime. It's a quest that I have currently. And it's not the rarest, but it definitely is one of the rarer ones, you know. You know, Toilet, you know.
I know, I have not seen a single one, so...
Probably because I have accepted the quest. Wait, no, we have them both, right?
Yeah, it shows for me too.
No, Earth Crystal. Poggers.
Buddies. Poggers.
I just unironically said poggers.
No, it is poggers.
It is definitely poggers.
Earth Crystal! Yoink, yoink, yoink.
Donkey doodle.
Wink, wink.
Ow. That slime just dashed on my wiener. That's weird. Fucking slime.
Care carrots feed you nothing.
Slime weird champ.
Yoink.
Yoink.
I'll also gladly take all of the torches that are just laying around here. So true. Hey, he was dashing on my genital area, alright? I cannot believe he did that, you know?
I cannot believe he did
that. That was...
Randy, we're gonna kill?
Huh?
Oh, it's only one. Oh.
Yeah, only
one. I see.
That's why I said, hey, it's not that much of a bad quest compared to the 24 eggs you need.
Yeah, but if we had, like, two chickens, we could have done it.
Probably.
Now we have one little baby.
Probably just sell everything I got from the mine, other than the copper, and yeah, probably keep the copper. I have a lot of copper though already. After that floor, last floor check, and then gonna go. So those are not moths, those are flies apparently. How dare I not know the Stardew Valley lore?
Wow.
Fake streamer.
Yeah.
Oh, hello. Okay, Amethyst Frog. Oh, I've gotta go. Let me go. Hello.
Oh.
Gladly take those two blackberries still. I'll probably sell those 6 geodes. It's a normal geode, it doesn't matter. Let's see how much money that gives us. Hopefully, like, the last 5k, so we can actually repair the bus.
Yeah.
Keep looking at chat now. Hey, chat.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad.
Level 7 combat!
Level 3 mining!
I got 2 rings. Nope, that's not enough money, sadly. Pumpkins are already in, like, 3 days, I think. Yeah, it's almost enough.
We need another sauce.
Ooh, I got a cake. Pink cake. Oh, artichokes.
Did you get cake from, like, your dad or something?
Mom.
Wow. I got 30 stone from my dad.
You know, better than nothing.
Yeah, but it's...
Don't you dare say it sucks.
Give me rocks. Did you get cake?
A snail. A snail in my head. Let me see if I can get exactly 25k somehow. Hello, berry bush. I'll take you. Yum yum. I got 48 berries now. And everybody loves those berries, so I'll just give them around. Pink cake. There's little heart candies on top. Closed on Wednesdays. Alright, sach ya dat. Sach ya mom. Hey Shane, you want this? This is great, thanks. Hey, you smiled. The butt of fistula. The butt of a fistle plant. The spiny outer leaves. The outer leaves conceal a fleshy, filling interior. Hmm?
What?
I'll just put the blackberries back to where they belong to. Meaning, I'ma sell them. Oh, more. Duck moment. How'd you call the duck anyways?
Did you see that?
What?
It was swimming!
That's... actually awesome.
Yeah. That's adorable. And wait, isn't it? Wait. No, it's not yet. Never mind.
Now I mind, what's up?
The festival. I thought it was today, but...
Oh, okay.
It's not.
Mmm, chanterelle. My favorite mushroom. Ah, oui, oui. Look who it is, it's Brenita! Oh, Brenita. Our cat.
Oh.
Can't believe it.
Good cat.
Yeah, shut. Or shut. You little dingleberry.
You bake me a poco loco, the slurp. Is that a back patty? Blackberry time. Linus has two hearts for me.
Nice. I don't know if I have two hearts with anyone. Ooh, I have a Robin.
Robin, poggers.
Robin.
Doink, doink, doink.
Robin.
Robin. Slime, where are you?
Where are you, my friend?
Let me see. Prismatic slime, blah blah. Yeah, there's only. Yeah, they can spawn everywhere apparently. For a second I thought maybe they don't spawn like way up high or something.
Video gaming!
Video gaming. I don't care about copper anymore, we have enough. Oh, that's jade. I want that jade though. Oh, no more video game music? How dare you? How dare you, Toilet? How dare you just turn off the music?
You're an evil
psychic
killer maniac.
You're an evil psychic killer maniac.
Yeah.
How dare you be one of those. Did you know the slimes with like the little circle on their head? Those are males. And the ones
I knew there was some gender stuff on that.
Huh?
I knew there was some gender stuff on them, but I... The more you know!
You're gonna pick up your mic tomorrow, right?
Yes.
There you go. I didn't hear a single... I know that you said... I know that there was some gender stuff about them, but then the rest I didn't hear.
Yeah. Gotta get it.
Yank. Emerald. Pog.
Poggy.
Good boing. want to have like one of those infested areas. But there's like a ton of slimes. It has to spawn there then. I mean, I bet it would spawn there. I hope so at least. They actually have 1 HP, those bugs. Crazy. Alright, level 31. Holy smokes. There you go. Boink, boink. Do slimes even spawn on these floors? They spawn on every floor, right? Doesn't seem like they spawn on these. Yeah, that's...
Oh, loot of slimes!
Yeah, let's just go back in just for a little bit. I'll just go to 100 or something. Perfect, this area is infested. I got a huge slime. One of those like mama slimes.
Mama!
Mama! I went down as a period. Fuck you. Oh yeah, time. Forgot about that one. Bus stop. I'll just put everything in the bin this time. Even the copper. Probably not the coal, I'll leave the coal, but I'm not everything. Didn't even get copper. Zoe mama. Time to go do the Mario. Neck crack. Let's see what we're doing. Come on.
Level 2 combat hack.
Level 8 mining.
Well.
There you go. We got enough moolah. We got enough moolah. Desert time. Desert. Ooh, crops are ready to harvest. Eggplants.
Yummy.
Pumpkin should either be ready in 2 days or less. Two days or 3 days, that's fine.
Chicken is grown up.
Holy smoke, so many eggplants.
It's a duck.
If I do not gain a level up in foraging, I don't know, in farming, I don't know what's going on. Oh my god, that's so many. Can you make eggplant jam? Jam. You can put them in here. I'll do that.
Yeah.
The rest I'm just gonna sell. Oh, that's gonna be a lot of moolah. On my way to the...
Making my way downtown, walking fast, later bus, and I'm home now.
Alright, time for 25,000 to just go away.
Boom. Yay.
Oh, we got a crystallarium. Insert a gem of your choice and we'll grow copies.
Yes.
We're gonna make a lot of diamonds then. The house was empty for years. The trees moved and in, and so did we. Let me place the crystallarium. We're gonna make a lot of diamonds. Diamonds!
Diamonds!
Diamonds! I will give you all my love in this world. Yeah. You can see, did it be before ya? I don't know how the song goes. Love the song though. That's a song I'm humming into every time I can't get it off my head. There you go. Diamond time. But I didn't go to the bus stop yet.
didn't check in with that. You have already given Demetrius 2 gifts this week. Oopsie. Oopsie, my bad. The bus to college is out of service.
Yeah, you gotta wait till the Juno moves. Fix it. Hmm? So you get it tomorrow.
Sorry, what?
You should make the bus tomorrow.
Oh, okay. It's gonna happen tomorrow. Hello, my friend. Bye bye, my friend.
Bye.
Bye
bye. Bye bye.
Massive stinker. Inbound. Oh, the double cherry bomb? That's awesome. The double? The triple trouble? The mega truffle?
Prepare for trouble.
Make it double.
Make it double.
Something. Meow, it's Skinnow.
Meow.
Hello, slime. That is casually just roaming around the cave. Hello, other slime. Bye, other slime. Oh, that's a blue slime. The blue slime's always fun in this way. I don't know. The stanky leg. What are we saving up for now? What's our save up plan?
Non-existent.
You know what? That's completely fair. We're gonna get like 8k tomorrow from the aubergines. But not being much. It's a replantable plant, so there you go. Kinda makes sense.
I like exploding things.
Youch. Yowzers. Got a lot of cherry bombs. One little trapdoor that might be around here. There it is. God, this is satisfying. Playing for all these maggots for one hit. Oh my god.
Crystal.
Huh?
Where's the crystal?
something crystal.
Yes. Let the crystal.
See? First, I think my mind is playing tricks on me. I want that slime so bad that I just noticed that one green slime had like a slightly less greener tone than the other one.
Oh, you've been here. Well, then I'll leave.
Darling, I've been everywhere, right? I've been all everywhere.
Not this one.
Probably missed that one. Probably missed that one on my flight to Hawaii.
That simple slime. How hard can it be? How hard can it be? I'm gonna be challenged mentally. How hard is it to just like give that slime for a second, like just borrowed it to me, you know? Just a minuscule second.
It's a very good question.
Oh, I would like to have an answer on that one. Slimey, oh slime, where are you? I need to say my slime ado. My slime-a-do, my slime-a-do. Where's my slime? Where's my slimy you? If I don't find that slime, I will absolutely combust into multi different pieces. I will like.
Oh.
Yep, I'm gonna die then.
I'm gonna not pass out. Maybe.
I just sold the pink cake. It's gonna give some money. Don't really need it, I have some energy left. Let's see. How much moolah did the aubergines do? It's like 100 aubergines, like 30% of them are gold, so
Oh, there you go.
The boss.
Dude, why are they so huge all of a sudden? Holy.
Level 4 mining.
Yeah, as I thought, it's not that much. It's a lot, but like, not all that much of a lot. That makes sense somehow. Alright, day 12 of fall. Probably next day or the day after we got pumpkins. We got one aubergine though. No, two. We got two. Or eggplants. Eggplants, aubergine is the same, right?
Yeah. We call it aubergine.
Yeah, we call it aubergine too. Some life elixir. Bam, 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 bam. All right, Thorn's Ring. When your enemies damage you, they will take damage themselves. Ooh. And the other was Ring of Yoba. Occasionally shields the wearer from damage. I like the Ring of Yoba. Let me do that then. I'll take one diamond, iron, gold, not iridium, gold. Nope, that's 5 iron, holy. And 5 gold.
Yeah, same.
I need my iron. I need my iron. Me iron. Me need. Me need the iron. The iron. Iron. How ironic. I think it is. You still sound like Gab when you do that, by the way. Give me my iron. Give me my iron. I need my iron. I give me my iron. I need my iron. Give me my iron. There you go. It worked. Simply a pro like that. Ring of Yo Mama. Pick Hottam. I'll take that one coal. Yummy. That coal is just like a midday snack. I'll just go like. Meanwhile, in the mines.
Crunchy.
Crunchy chicken flavor. Mmm. Yummy. Yeah, normally we should have a big chance of getting that slime. Are you in the mine too?
Yeah.
That's so weird. We probably killed like a lot of slimes already. I mean, obviously, though, yeah. But like a huge amount of them.
Like with two people, so like, if you can get it as one person, it shouldn't be that hard when you're two.
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Alright, you know what? I'll just wait. Also, apparently we're really close to the bridge thing.
People crap.
Bam. A giant enemy spider. Oh yeah, I can go to the desert now.
Yeah.
Let's do that. I'll do that tomorrow. You wanna join me on the trip to the desert? Alright, we'll do that tomorrow then. Insect head. That's a sword, alright?
Yeah.
Alright, I need to kill... I'm almost done with bats and doggies.
Oh, this area is infested.
Oh, that's very tempting. I'll buy myself the lava katana when I can. Alright. It's like 25,000, but it's very, very good.
Yeah.
Does like double the amount of damage that my sword does. And also...
Got glow ring.
It doesn't give me the minus speed. Huh?
I got the glow ring.
Okay, for a second I thought you had the slime.
No. None of them were the slime.
Hello, slime. I'll just kill every slime just in case. I don't know how fast they turn colors, but probably pretty fast. Probably.
Yeah.
Oh, I got rubber boots. That's another a piece of gear, alright.
Eat a slime.
Wow, I'm lucky. I hope. Still haven't seen that slime yet. But all the other things, yeah, I think I'm lucky. Actually, let's get that slime before we go to the desert, because we can't really get it there. I mean, we can, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
About actually like just having my playlist on, because I cannot get that song out of my head. Yeah, why not? Let me disable the music in game then. I know, right? It's gonna be copyrighted music, but I think it's all right.
liked songs. Let's. There's the song. Let me also stream the playlist to Discord so you can also listen to the songs.
Yoink. Run away from me.
Let me get that slime. I have no clue why it does that. It stops it just randomly. Probably because I'm streaming it? Could be it. Let me try that. I guess you can have the stream kind of on for the music, right?
I think so.
But yeah, well, it seems like it's gonna stop every time I have it on Discord. Virtual insanity. I'm just scared of what song we'll play next. Because I'm always like scared of like showing people my playlist. Because if someone judges something, it's always music. Everybody judges music tastes. There are no people that don't judge music.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Wait, you are here.
Am I?
Yeah, I hear you.
I'm not. Oh, you're too. I'm trying to find the ladder.
Yeah, me too.
Hello.
Hello. How are they?
Oh, you bastard. Can't believe you found it for horny. To be fair, you have a lot more rocks than I do.
Just better.
Boink, 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 boink. There we go.
No.
Did I really just forget that melody?
When I popped off, then you go gave me just a little bit of a job. Dude, I love this starting music. Crazy. I can't believe Baby No Money actually made a song with Stardew. That's crazy.
Does it look like I care?
How I try.
Amaret.
No!
Yes. Hey!
I accidentally went that side of my house.
That was so close.
Then your girl gave me just a little bit of lockjaw, baby, so cold. Free combat. From the Canada, bank was so low, I got nothing else that I can withdraw.
Ran out the door. Let me actually switch the song. It's not a, not a vibe even. No, I'm not this. Oh, this one is good. How much? We have only 2 days left for the slime one. Tomorrow the pumpkins will be ready.
Yay!
Go. I'll drink one life elixir. So I have my energy back. Time to go to the mines. Let's hope we get those slimes. We need them. We need those slimes. Do we always have like bad luck when we enter the mines? What's like going on? Are we? Let me try just going to the lower ones actually. There's something in my stomach that tells me that maybe it's lower. That's a magenta slime. I will kill you. Hello?
Hey, guys.
Hey, Spaghet.
I, again, am third wheel.
So. Also, listen to the music I'm streaming right now.
Haven't I already told you about this issue? Because I don't think I've told you yet. I need a...
Huh?
So, my computer, when I open up those kind of things, when I open up... It's just mainly streams.
Yeah.
It lags so bad. Like, I can barely watch it because it just lags every 5 seconds.
What browser do you use?
Opera. That's a good point. I want to try a different browser.
Opera uses still, even if it says it says it has a limiter and you can use that limiter, but it'll just make the browser's lag instead of your PC.
Yeah, I'm gonna try. That's probably why it's so laggy. I've been using the emitter.
Please, diamonds. Aw, emerald.
Where's Safari? Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Defecation, no breathing.
I'm currently listening to a different song.
Oh.
Mistakes like this.
Nobody's got an intention to change.
Oh,
bro?
Huh?
Why does it work on Safari? I hate that. It's working perfectly on Safari, but
yeah.
Opera is like...
Because Opera is a gaming browser, only if you have good PC.
Yeah.
And you have a Mac. And that could
be... Yeah, no, it works perfectly on Mac.
Huh?
It works really well on Mac.
Yeah, but like, it doesn't right now. You get my point. You cannot say it works perfectly when it doesn't run perfectly right now.
Yeah, it does not work perfectly, but it works really well. So I'm gonna just sign.
Well,
in
it works better on Windows because I don't have any lag and I have my browser back on. I always have my browser open. Only when my stream lags a little, I will just get rid of the browser.
Yeah.
Oh, my hands are freezing. I have my window open.
Made a verification call.
You're crazy.